Good day, grade 7.
I am your teacher, Marie.
Good day, grade 7. Now we're going to discuss a new topic. Let us enjoy watching while learning.
And now let us solving absolute value of inequality. Inequality, where the variable appear within absolute value symbol, is the absolute value inequality. Consider the following inequalities. We have the absolute value of 2x minus 5 is less than 9, and the other one is the absolute value of 2x minus 1 is greater than or equal to 3. So to solve the unabsolute value of inequality with less than or equal, express the inequality as the inequivalent conjunction. So here we have the absolute value of x is less than a, where a is greater than or equal to 0, is equivalent to the conjunction x is less than or equal to a, and x is greater than or equal to negative a. So here is the solution. So the graph of the resulting conjunction is the given graph below. Then we have the absolute value of 2x minus 1 is greater than or equal to 3. So to solve the absolute value of inequality with greater than or equal, express the inequality as the equivalent conjunction. So we have the absolute value of x is greater than or equal to a, where a is greater than or equal to 0, is equivalent to the conjunction x is less than or equal to negative a, and x is greater than or equal to a. So here is the solution of the absolute value of 2x minus 1 is greater than or equal to 3. So the solution set of the resulting conjunction is here in the above graph, in the below graph. Here is the graph of the resulting conjunction. The graph of the absolute value of 2x minus 1 is greater than or equal to. And now let us have an example. We have the absolute value of x minus 6 is greater than or equal to 2. And number 2, we have the absolute value of y is minus 8 is less than or equal to 4. And number 3, we have the 4 times the absolute value of 2y plus 3 minus 7 is less than 9. And this will be the solution of 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and also the solution set or the graph of the solution set. So in number 1, we use the halo circle because the inequality symbol that we have is greater than. Then number 2, we have the use the dot, solid dot, because the absolute value of the linear inequality that we have is, or the inequality symbols that we have is less than or equal. Next, number 3, we use the halo circle also because the inequality symbol that we have is less than. When an absolute value is combined with two operations, insulate the expression containing the absolute value symbol before expressing the sentence as an equivalent conjunction or disjunction. So now let us solve the word problem involving linear inequalities in one variable. The procedure in solving word problems involving the first degree of inequality is similar to the procedure of solving word problem involving equations. So consider the first graph. Number 1, we have 3 times a whole number plus 7 is greater than 39 but less than 78. Find the whole number that satisfies this condition. And now let represent the variable x be the numbers. So the inequality symbol or the inequality that we have formulated, so we have 39 is less than 3x plus 7, and 3x plus 7 is less than 78. So we have to use the addition property of inequality and multiplication property of inequality to solve the inequality that we have. So we have 39 is less than 3x plus 7 and less than 78. So we're going to use the additional property. Therefore, we have 32 is less than 3x and less than 71. The multiplication property, multiplying 1/3 So we have 1/3 times 32 is 32 over 3. Then 1/3 times 3x is equal to x. Then we have 71 times 1/3 is 71 over 3. So to be greater than 32 over 3, x must be at least 11. And so to be at least 71 over 3, x must be 36. So x can be any of the whole number. We have 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, to 23. So the ranging of the set of the integers are the number or the value of x that we have. The given linear inequality is 11 to 22. Another example, let us solve the following problem. So the sum of the two non-negative integers is 15. Twice the larger integer is greater than the thrice of the other integers. Find least value of the larger integers. So here is the solution. Let x be the larger integers and 15 minus x be the other integers. So we have 2x, the sum of the two non-negative integers. So we have 2x is less than. So in the given problem that we have, it said that twice the larger integers is greater than thrice the other integers. So we're going to write it as 2x is greater than 3 times 15 minus x. So 2x is greater than 45 minus 3x, and 5x is greater than 45. Therefore, we have x is greater than 9. So we have the value of, at least the value of the larger integers is 10. Next, for checking if our answer is correct, if the value of x is 9, so it is not true. Therefore, the x should be 10. So that will be make the expression true, or the inequality, the linear inequality be true. So the value of x is equal to 10. So number 3 example, if the side of the triangle measure A, B, and C, its perimeter is A plus B plus C, given that A is 5 units more than B, and B is twice C, and the perimeter is at most 9 units. What range of values can A, B, and C have? So here is the solution. Solve for x. C or the side C. So we have, since B is twice C, then we have, so here is the solution. Solve for C. Since B is twice C, then B is equal to C. Since A is equal to 5 units more than B, therefore we have A is equal to B plus 5 is equal to 2C plus. The perimeter of the triangle is at most 20 units. So A plus B plus C is less than or equal to 20. The inequality is, we have 2C plus 5 plus 2C plus C is less than or equal to 20. Then combining like terms, so we have 2C plus 5 plus 2C plus C is less than 20. We have 5C. Then it is less than or equal to 20 minus 5 by transpose, posting positive 5 to the right side, it becomes negative 5. Then we have 5C is less than or equal to 15. Then C is less than or equal to 3. Solve for 2C. So we're going to find the value of C, A, B, and so we have solve for 2C. So 2C is less than or equal to 6. Since B is equal to 2C, then B is less than or equal to 6. But A is greater than or equal to 0, and B is greater. But A is greater than 0, and B is greater than 0, and C is greater than 0. Therefore, A is less than A. Therefore, A is greater than 0, and it is less than or equal to 11. Then B is greater than 0, but it is less than or equal to 6. And C is greater than 0, but it is less than or equal to 3. So we're going to solve the 2c plus 5 is greater than or equal to 6 plus 5. Since a is equal to 2c plus 5, then a is less than or equal to 11. So that will be the given answer.
Thank you. Enjoy watching while learning. This is your teacher, Miss Marimar F. Figalan.